Okay, we're going to look at Waltz from Through the Keys. And you can see here that it's in E flat, B flat, E flat, A flat. And if you look at the left hand, it's an oom-pa-pa. Just outlining the bottom and the top of the 1 and the 5-7 chords. But the first thing you're going to do with that is play it as a 3-note blocked chord. So you'd play like first measure 1, second measure, third 5-7, 5-7, then second line 5-7, 5-7, 1-1. Third line 1-1, 5-7, 5-7, last line 5-7, 5-7, 1. So then you can see that the melody is starting on the middle of the five-finger pattern. So the first thing you're going to do is sight read this with the right hand playing the melody, and the left hand will play blocked chords. Out of the corner of your eye, all you have to see is that there's a space or there's a line. If there's a space on the bottom, it's a 1 chord. If there's a line, it's a 5-7 chord. And then you can see that the melody repeats exactly on the third line. But what you want to look at is how does it move, steps up, down, etc. And so you're going to play it like this. To take each right hand line, third finger, 3, 4, 3, 2. 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 5. 3, 3, 4, 3, 2, 5, 5, 4, 2, 3, 1. You might also even think 3, repeat, then getting here, step up, step down, step down. Repeat, step up, step up, step down, step down, step up, skip up to top, middle, repeat, step up, step down, step down, top, repeat, step down, skip down, step up, skip down. So that last line you may have to help a little bit with some hand movement. 4, 2, 3, 1. So here it is again with just the melody and the block chords. All right, then you would go on and try to play the actual waltz bass. You might want to start off just playing the outside notes instead of the whole chord. So you might go just playing the open fifth. You could do it all the way through like that. And then finally you're going to try to get the and so what you still think, your hand feels the 1 chord, but then you just rock it. Notice I'm cheating on that bottom note, kind of holding it down. It's called a finger pedaling. You get some connection with that actually using the pedal. So here it is. Waltz. Do it several times until you can play it fairly easily.